You know, they're a freshwater fish that turns into a saltwater fish that turns back into a freshwater fish to come back to the Potomac just to breed. They don't eat or do anything else while they're here. They just breed and then go back.
It's a fish that's built to run. It's built to travel long distances.
These fish swim their whole lives. From the minute they hatch until they die, they don't quit swimming.
Every traffic light, like 40 cars go over. And these people have no idea. I mean, I lived here my whole life. I didn't even know the shad run existed.
People used to say they could walk on the backs of the shad across the river because there were so many of them, but then there was overfishing.
The shad have become a forgotten fish. Sadly, our environmental memory tends to be real short-term, and I want people to realize that the shad were once a major part of the environment and bring them back.
They had this thought that they could catch the American shad in the gill net, strip them and mix the eggs and do this program. A lot of people had their opinions that it wouldn't work.
Once they get into the river, they'll grow up and have their own lives, and hopefully they'll be getting more shad and more shad.